Asara Part 24. In the last video, we talked about the Senate report, which stated that 470 provisions of federal law came from emergency acts. Just like how this COVID vaccine isn't FDA approved, they shouldn't be giving it to people, but it's approved under the guise of emergency, so they can put it on a trial run. If there was no COVID, they would not be allowed to do that. There was no emergency. Get it? Now let's get back to Clinton. So if you remember, the Supreme Court ruled in favor of the farmers. And if you remember, there were stipulations to the settlement. They were demanding a return to constitutional law, reforms to the banking system, and financial redress. They agreed to create a farm claims process. Legal teams were set up all over the country to help file claims and educate people about the lawsuit. A claim of harm could be made on any loan issued by a financial institution for all interest paid. Not just that, but these as well. And then Clinton strikes back. Part 25.